Hi there, I'm going to show you how to replace the battery in this Nissan key fob. I'm going to be using two different size screwdrivers, one small and one extra small. And also, you're going to need one of the 2032 batteries. You can get these off Amazon. I've put a link below in the description. So first, I'm going to take the larger of the two screwdrivers and place it right here. And just give it a firm push and a twist. And it'll separate these two pieces. Then you can take that screwdriver and insert it right here. Pry those two apart. Now to remove the battery, this is where I'm going to use a smaller screwdriver. Just put it here, pop that dead battery out. The new one is going to go positive side facing downward. Clip this back in. And then this goes like this. You're all set. No need to reprogram. Hope that was helpful. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button.